What's up, guys? I'm checking out more of the Black Eyed Peas. This one's titled Say Goodbye. Jeez. But yeah, requested by Music Man on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before. I haven't done a whole lot of the Black Eyed Peas, but yeah, they're a pretty iconic group. But yeah, haven't heard this one. That being said, let's go ahead and check it out. Say Goodbye. Is that a sample or do I just recognize this song? I'm not entirely sure, but that definitely, like, I don't know why it's like reminding me of Curtis Mayfield for some reason, but I don't think that's him, no way. But I definitely feel like I recognize that.
1992, when you and I were fighting, LAPD beatings got the whole world frightened. My man Ronnie King and then Reginald Denny. You could look for justice, but I bet you won't find any.
Because people getting beaten, news keeps repeating. Chaos and anger, surely peaking.
Yo, everybody's running, some of them were gunning. Avalanche the block, feeling angry, wanting something. And some of them were fretting, they didn't know the reason. Emotion in the air made it feel like revolution.
Yeah, you could yell out your brain. I tell you right now, we got 8 years of change.
So hurry up, because I'm running out of click, running out of time.
Real quick, last time pausing, I promise. I completely forgot that they were like a rap group first. I was like expecting like some, you know, like pop R&B type stuff, you know, to be honest. But yeah, this is nice so far.
Reduction of a nation. The government is laying new laws to switch your face in. Next comes the cloning, they're making new creation. Secretly forming soldiers of you in a station.
No more free education, a form of segregation. Politics involve affirmative activation.
So make a run for the border, caught by the deporter. The immigration caught you, but you got to leave your daughter. We are slowly being slaughtered, so be prepared for the new world order.
Yeah, you could yell out your brain. I tell you right now, you got 3 years to change.
So hurry up, because I'm running out of clip. Running out of time, running out of click, running out of time.
It's like running out of click, running out of time,
running out of click, running out of time.
To really hold in, or is it really right? Live beyond what you know when, or is it that technology is what keeps on growing? Could it be that the end of time is what I'm showing?
I don't see any grass growing, everything's concrete. We're running out of land.
And goddamn, you are running out of click. Hey, I'm almost out of time. Running out of damn, I'm almost out of time.
We could all try now, but just look up in the sky. We ain't got no ozone left, we are gonna die. Crime and corruption is the only season. Is it cause the reason is that we out of time?
A beautiful track, man. Kind of, you know, I didn't expect anything less from them though, because from the songs I've heard and from what I know about them, they seem to be like pretty well experienced with production skills and all that type of stuff. So yeah, definitely a beautiful track on that end. Also the message throughout the song, I really, you know, felt that. That was a pretty deep message, you know, one about, you know, running out of time, and they were referencing a lot of the 90s police beatings, I guess you would call them, like the Rodney King incident and the Reginald Denny incident. So yeah, it was definitely like, you know, it wasn't just one-sided though. It wasn't like they were just talking about that. They were talking about a lot of different various topics throughout the song as well. So yeah, it was definitely a nice song, man. I really enjoyed the message throughout that a lot. But if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.